Welcome to Saddleback College. We at the library wanted to welcome you and give you a brief overview of the services we offer to help you and your students. So what does the library do? We support the success of our student population by teaching information competency skills. We do this through high-quality face-to-face and online instruction, through our print and electronic collections, through professional development training and technology support. So meet your librarians. We have Jenny Langrell, our systems librarian, Layla Rod Welsh, our outreach librarian, Carolyn Seaman, our instruction librarian, Lydia Tamara, our tech services librarian, and I am Alicia Zach, the online learning librarian. Faculty resources. We have LibGuides that are created just for faculty. You can easily find these by going to the library, clicking on Research Help, and then clicking on By Group, and then click on Faculty. Right now we have three created for faculty. We have Faculty Resources, Simultaneous Live Streaming Model, and How to Integrate Library Resources into Canvas. Reference and Research Help. We offer reference and research help in person at the reference desk. That's at the third floor of the LRC. Online via Zoom or chat, or by phone, text, and email. We also offer research consultations for students who are needing more in-depth help. Library workshops. The library workshop series provides a great way to supplement your teaching. In these online workshops, we reinforce concepts such as evaluating sources, avoiding plagiarism, and using powerful print and online tools for locating and managing information. What's great about the workshops? They are asynchronous and online in Canvas. You don't have to sacrifice any of your class time, and our badging makes it really easy to track completion. This way, you can give students homework credit or extra credit for participating in the workshops. Many professors choose to have their students write brief reflections on their learning after they complete the workshops. We recommend that if you're using the library workshops in your class for extra credit or an assignment, to create an assignment in Canvas where students can either attach the screenshot or paste the URL of the badge. This way you can quickly get the info you need to verify that they completed the workshops. Student feedback. You may be curious, what do students think about the workshops? Student survey results were really positive and informative for how they viewed our workshops. Not only did the results show that more than 81% of students surveyed thought taking a workshop would help them be successful in their class, but those surveys also showed that students find the workshops easy to understand and like the current organization and format of our online workshops. The Saddleback Library workshops are offered every semester. Online workshop descriptions and enrollment is available at saddleback.edu/library/workshops. Library and research class instruction. If you would like a librarian to come to your classroom to do an instruction, we offer both in-person and online or Zoom instruction sessions. We know that students can get overwhelmed with the amount of information available online. We can help by creating a custom LibGuide for your course that will show up in Canvas navigation under Library Resources. More library resources. You can search the library collections through our catalog. You can follow us on Instagram and on Facebook. And you can also search our YouTube channel for more in-depth instructions on how to navigate specific databases, our course reserves, and our catalog. Is your textbook on reserve at the library? The college bookstore and individual faculty provide the library reserve collection with many of the most in-demand course textbooks for student use. If your textbook is not one of those and you want to place a copy on reserve, please request a desk copy from your publisher and bring it to the library circulation desk. Audiovisual materials may also be placed on reserve. You can tell your students about textbook reserves in the library via your syllabus and on Canvas by using a statement like this one. I have placed a copy of your textbook in the Saddleback Library. It may be checked out for 2 hours, library use only, during library hours. Photocopiers and scanners are available in the library. Students may make photocopies for 10 cents per page and email scans to themselves for 1 cent. If you have any questions about the Library Reserve Collection, please contact the Saddleback Library Circulation Desk at 949-582-4526 or email us at sclibrary@saddleback.edu. In closing, we wish you a wonderful first semester. We hope to see you at the library, and we want you to check out our website for the most up-to-date information on our hours and our services. The library's digital collection of ebooks, online articles, and streaming videos are online 24/7. Once again, welcome to Saddleback College. We are happy you're here. Good luck with your semester, and please don't hesitate to reach out to us if you have any questions or if you would like our support.